Sometimes when we look at the world, we see successful people as those who have it all together. They seem to be perfect in every way. Sometimes it even appears that way at church. Hopefully you know that isn't true, and those perfect people you see at church will be the first people to say, "Wait, me? Perfect? No, that's not true." But perception can be crippling if you let it in. In Matthew West's song, Broken Things, he reminds us that in the Bible, God never looks for and uses the perfect people. The lyrics say it's the rebels and the prodigals, it's the humble and the weak, all the misfit heroes you chose. Tell me there's hope for sinners like me. God wants to use you and me. We just need to be willing. And now I'm just a